Friends, this patient has come to us 2 weeks back complaining pain and swelling in the right knee region. On examination, she was diagnosed with infrapatellar bursitis. So now she is completely relieved with that. So now you can see there is no swelling here. So earlier she has swelling.